Hey everybody, it's me, SuperPaulGames. Welcome back to Navy Football. We're playing Ohio, not the Ohio State University, but Ohio. Hopefully this will be a nice break from the last super tough games we've had.
Hi everybody, I'm Brad Nessler, and I'm joined by the former quarterback, Kirk Herbstreit. And we'll also hear from Aaron Andrews in a bit. EA Sports and ESPN are teaming up to bring you today's exciting game between the Navy Midshipmen and the Bobcats.
What about the Carl Cats or the Joe Cats?
Athens, Ohio, and Peden Stadium, the site for this.
Their band is so shitty they can only make straight lines. Suck it, Ohio.
Might have an impact on the game.
Ohio, the fact is that your fans are really cheering that a real team's come to play. Kind of like their helmets, though. A lot nicer than ours. It doesn't take much to be nicer than the ones we use, though. Did they steal those outfits from the Jets? It's going to be that cool football weather. I love that. Late fall.
Should be on the lookout for from their offense.
It's the kind of offense that can give a defense a headache.
Boom!
Back and forth from the run to the pass so smoothly that you never really know what's coming next.
For Ohio, the key to their passing attack is a dangerous wideout.
Today he's going to have to work for each catch because he'll be matched up against a terrific cornerback.
Now let's take you down.
You know what my favorite thing about that is? They said we are balanced. That's what I like hearing. You know, we have some really good players on our team like Jamez, but I'd much rather hear we're taking heads. I mean... I'd much rather hear that we're balanced. We will kick the ball off. We may have gone up in the standings since last time because I believe we had a bye week since the last game. We are number 12 in the nation right now. We still have quite a ways to go if we want to make the national championship. But we are on our way to at least a really good bowl game if we can keep it up. And bros, that's not what I meant to say. I feel stupid. I was going to be like, guys, isn't that the hardest part, keeping it up? The hardest part is not to sound like an ass by calling people bros. Wah, wah, wah. On me.
Start at the 23. First down, 10 to go.
All right, Deontay Wash. Blitz that shit. Make that quarterback sit on his ass. Oh, yeah. I don't know why we're showing Marshall there. Deontay Wash is the one that came up and got the pressure.
Paid off with an incompletion.
Second and 10.
Come on, get some pressure, y'all.
Back to pass.
Uh-oh. What the hell is number 58 doing out of bounds? Look at him. Oh, come on, show the guy catch the ball. That's a duck. Where's our defender? He's out of bounds. What's he doing, talking to a cheerleader? Get your ass in the game, bro. After the game, you can go hit on the cheerleaders. Son of a bitch. What the hell was that shit, man?
From their own 32-yard line, third down. They'll try to get the first through the air. And he's tackled at the 36.
I'm still mad about the previous play. Oh, quit fucking it! What is that? Some creepy bobcat was fucking the scoreboard. Did you learn from Asigo? He can't even eat. He can't even get his mouth down by the grass. He's like, I'm doing headstands, bro. Sure.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Apparently they can't afford an end zone here. Coach asshole, apparently.
It's the tailback.
I bet the team is all like, yeah, we knew that for years.
Johnson comes away with 5 yards on the carry.
Do not let this become a trap game, team. Telling everybody prior to this game, yeah, this one might be a little easier. And they're actually running on us and passing on us very successfully.
On the run, right side. And he carries the ball for a nice game. Johnson gains about 4 yards on the play.
All right, we're going to bring it. We're going to bling it. We're going to put on some, you know, nice necklaces, maybe a fancy bracelet. Uh-oh. That could have been really bad. If their quarterback had been smart and lateraled that, I think that would have been a touchdown.
You can see the guys on defense right now just trying to catch their wind. Once again, they had a chance to bring this drive to a halt, but were unable to do it. The offense really seems to be clicking right now.
Defense, what the hell is wrong with y'all? I know you can play better than this. We have beaten better teams than this.
Down,
we're actually better skilled, more skilled than this team. Eat me, Bobcat. Nom, nom, nom. I'm delicious. Morton, get back to where you're supposed to be.
Coley sets up the play action. Across the middle, tight end's got it.
Well, that play was a lot of back and forth nonsense.
Really kept his boys under pressure and delivered a pretty nice little ball right there.
I don't want to hear about his nice little balls.
To give himself a little room to make the catch.
My silent anger is about to get set in. No, that was my fault. I thought he was going to go out a little more outside. He went inside.
The defense needs to figure out a way to stop them, or else they're going to have no problem putting points on the board.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. So far, we have no... We're having no success stopping
these
dudes.
Play of the drive. First down. Gets it. He's in space. They'll bring him down at the 16-yard
line. I bet, you know what it was? I bet when I offended them about not having a proper end zone, by that I meant like stands opposite the end zone, they're like, can you believe the boys? He insulted our honor. Damn it. Come on, defense. You better get stiff. Wait, that's not what I meant to say. Deontay Wash, bring it.
To turn it up a notch here in the red zone. Option left. He's tackled at the 17-yard line.
Never really had a shot. They were on him almost as soon as he took the handoff.
Second down, 10 to go. And this is the 11th play of the current drive.
Yeah, bringing that blitz up the middle worked. Nice tackle.
See this very often from this running back. He just got gobbled up pretty deep in the backfield.
Well, I don't want to hear about dudes getting gobbled up. This game's gotten real creepy real fast. I don't know what any of that was about.
They've been 2-for-2 on third downs on this drive, and they'll try to convert again here.
Keontae Wash, bring it again. Get that pressure.
Got a man.
Not bad. Unfortunately, we didn't push them out of field goal range, probably, but can we give them Michigan's kicker from my Ulysses S. Gill year we're having? Boo, you suck! Your mama said you're stupid! Oh, I was trying to rattle him. Alright, the pluses and the minuses of that drive. The plus is we held them to a field goal. The minus is we let them get a field goal! Wow, their mascot's got a lot of activity, a lot of energy. Him and you, Acid Goat, should put on a road show. Like, do a vaudeville act or something? Like, don't you think too much about stuff. I think too much about awesome stuff. Oh, not a bad run by Club Panic. At the disco. Let's get Jamez out there. No! Yes! Tillifsel! Holy crap! Thank God the defender went for a pick instead of just to knock it down. Tillifsel, yeah! Great run after the catch. All he had to do was catch that one, and he did. And nobody was near him because the defender went to pick it. Chris Nugetti was like, oh my God, I was just trying not to get murdered. Because the blitz was coming. That is the way to start off with an offensive play. Look how quiet Ohio's fans got all of a sudden. They're like, hey, we're scoring on the number 12 team in the nation. Look at Acid Goat over there. Punching ghosts. All right, Gomez Adams, get it through the uprights. And it's good. Do they really need the net on that side? There's nothing over there.
Navy, ready to kick this one off.
Can Ohio not afford multiple balls? They're like, we gotta get that one back. It's the only one we can afford. Otherwise, we gotta go to Walmart and buy another.
He's to the 10. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line. defense held them to three on their last possession. Pitching a shutout on this drive would be even better.
I would love that. Quinton Daniels. Click taser. I was trying to get on more people so you could kind of see who's out there. Yeah, Martin! What flag? That was a clean hit. I just clotheslined him like a bitch. Yeah, they held. We will accept that.
Still first down.
I do have to admit, screaming I didn't commit a penalty probably doesn't help your cause, but we didn't commit a penalty there.
It's first down and a lot.
Get that pressure! Oh! Oh, yes! I think he grabbed him in the balls because he dropped it. That was an awesome job by Zassi. He's like, yeah, I did the little old ball tappy play. Makes him drop it every time. I do approve.
From their own 10-yard line, it's second down.
Come on, get that pressure, somebody! Yeah, don't let him get much. Hell yeah. Third and 15.
Picks up about 4 yards on the misdirection handoff.
I don't know. That's where penalties are killing yourself. If it weren't for the penalties, they wouldn't be at third and 15. Deontay Wash, get that pressure.
Coley drops back to pass. Got it.
Not bad at all. We're going to get the ball back. Good job, defense.
The defense is going to head to the sideline with a real sense of accomplishment, knowing that they've just...
They're going to come back and be like, Coach, we did it! Shut up! There's no joy on my team unless we win it all. You're a buzzkill, Coach. Yep. I go to the... If one of the players gets married, like I go to the wedding, not going to last! That's Coach for you. Call an audible. Put a different groom in there. Coach, you're ruining my special moment. You ruined my day by inviting me to your wedding. Oh, Coach. You son of a bitch! Great blocking, shoving the guy into Jamez. Yeah, Jamez, I don't blame you if you're a little pissed off on that one. God knows I would be in your spot.
Second down.
Come on, sheeples. Sheepies, sorry. It's like, Coach, have you even learned my name? We played over half a season together.
He's too fast for most linebackers. He's too big for most corners. You have to rely on your safeties.
He's a hell of a tight end.
Aren't very good in one-on-one coverage.
I love that. Well done, well done. Thank you, Acid Goat.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 33.
You want to bring it? All right, Rice, get over here. Well, that was a little more brutal than I was expecting. We got a couple yards, though. I like that Jameis didn't even run around the guy. He's just like, don't worry. I'll take him out, Coach. You ain't the king of shit, 51.
From the 31-yard line, second down.
We gotta get a lot closer than this because our kicker sucks. Once again, I assume I say that with the kicker right next to me. He's like, oh, Coach, well, you do suck.
Off the right side, doesn't get much good tackle. So at the most, he gains a few inches.
The defense brought pressure up front and totally overwhelmed the offensive line. That one was doomed from the start.
Navy is up four.
All right, Jameis. Whoa. Never mind. I forgot we were almost done with the quarter.
Looks like we're going to have a good game on our hands after one. The score here at Peden Stadium is Navy 7, Ohio 3.
Yep, the score here at Peden Stadium. We are up 7-3. And unfortunately, it's not more than that. Give me some shotgun.
3.
All right, what do we got here? Murray, I'll keep my eye on you.
Looks like they didn't get the playoff quick enough.
Oh, are you kidding me? I was about to hike the ball. That's my bad. Damn it. No, decline that. Decline it. Prince Dugetti, walk over there and be like, we decline. God damn it. Well, that was some stupidity on my part.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 23.
Come on, get... Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Scrambling around.
No! Pick it up, somebody! Oh, my God. Should have just thrown it away. No, wait. We're the ones who do that. We're the ones who set records on people. God damn it. This is becoming a trap game. I feel it in my bone. There's...
It's first and 10.
Yeah, more than ain't having none of that. How do you feel about getting murdered? Because I just crushed you.
But this guy knows that he's got to just keep at it, and the holes will start to open up.
Just like dating. Keep at it, and eventually the holes open up.
Makes the grand pass the marker.
This passing game,
yeah, Zassi, the thing you did at the end where you're like, ah! That is how I felt on that play, too. I want to buy Acid Go to T-shirt gun, and rather than have him shoot it into the stands, I like him to run up to the cheerleaders on the other side and just shoot them at close range. Just obliterate them. Nah, none of that. Where are you coming around? Morton's the black hole. Sucks everything up. Don't know if I wanted to phrase it that way. Oh well.
From the 47-yard line, second down.
Yo! Nice job knocking it down. I thought our lineman was going to catch it up there. Oh, wait, that was Biggins, the linebacker.
Down, and they need to get it down to the 35. He zips it.
Yes! Oh, see, how did he catch that? Sweet interception. That's the defense I love. Why we are, like, number one in the nation for forcing turnovers. Yeah, someday you're going to beat Rocky Balboa there, Acid Go.
From their own 21-yard line.
Man, hopefully it's that momentum turning around. That was almost giving them a shot to do it back. I thought we were going to have a better matchup there with Club Panic. Nothing like forcing the ball after a turnover.
Throws incomplete.
Where's 78 going? He was going downfield no matter what.
Third and 10 coming up. Ball on the 21.
Oh, the defense is going to be mad if we go three and out.
Navy,
not that I blame them.
4-point lead. Rolls to the left.
Prince Nugetti, Nugetti! Yeah, like Mom Spaghetti, getting that first down. I don't know if he was going to be fast enough. I was watching the guy on Jamez. If he pulled up to try and get the quarterback, we're going to throw it over his head. Otherwise, we're going to run there. Yeah, you sex it up. I'm going to sex this town. That's going to go down. Pleasing all the ladies.
It's first and 10.
Everyone in Ohio apparently got real quiet at the awkwardness of that.
He rolls out to the right.
Come on, block, block. No! Damn it. Oh, look at that red. I don't know. Have we ever seen a player who was that tired where they were red? In the little icon thing? I don't think we ever have. Certainly not the quarterback.
Well, they run it left and a nice tackle right there. The running back gets a yard, maybe less.
Well, our quarterback is still spent. So it's AK-47 Army, it is all you. Can you get 2 yards? Can you pop up there, push them? Yes! Big man!
Up the middle.
They've got a solid drive going here. I know it's not going to mean that much without putting some points up on the board.
Prince Nugetti still super tired.
First down. Look at it.
No, 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 no! Yes! I think somebody held, though.
Holding on the offense.
Damn it, Justin.
These are the calls that drive a coach crazy. Senseless penalties.
That's why I'm crazy, y'all. Because of dumb stuff like that. I agree, Acid Goat. Wait, you're not making fun of me, are you, Acid Goat? Are you like, cry, cry, cry? Okay. Maybe I'm a little too sensitive.
First and long now after the penalty.
It's all right. I didn't want to score on this drive anyway. Oh, he's being passive-aggressive, coach.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
Nice 6-yard run by Jamez, where he's like, fuck it, the first guy is not tackling me. I've got to do this because there's a whole lot of stupid going on right now. Well, is 3rd and 12 considered 3rd and manageable? I don't think so.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 40.
Sheamus, go deep.
Drops back to pass.
Yeah, 10 little soul! Nice little shake and bake right there to get open. Oh no, I think he's injured. Great catch. Good job, man. Booties. Poor not Jamez. Poor 10 little soul. It's like, I'm not Jamez. Not everyone on your team is Jamez. Sorry, I get confused. Jamez is our star player, after all.
They go with the back, and he's got room.
Nice blocking.
This guy just made those 10 yards look easy.
Look how tired our team is. These guys are worn the fuck out. Let's get a big old AK-47 army back out there. Okay, 10 little soul is not super hurt. It's easy for me to say. It's not my shoulder that's bruised, but his. Nice push by the O-line. We'll let Tenlo Soul rest. I'm making up words. Rest. We don't want to aggravate his injury there. That would be a bad idea.
It's first down.
Come on, get those pushing. Yeah.
He's taken down around the 14-yard line. A good 10 yards on the pickup.
What sprung this play was some pretty good blocking up front. They read the blitz and picked it up nicely.
I don't think Jamez is going to win the Heisman, but if there's anyone on the team that I think deserves it, it's got to be that guy.
This is the 14th play of this drive.
All right, Ben Hartman coming in to spell. See how this defense responds when they're backed up into the success. S-U-C-K-S. S.
And it's always a plus if you're able to
get
a
run, man. Ben Hartman, he's our... I think he's going to be the main back next year.
First and 10. This is play
and he's been so solid anytime Jamez went out. He's always been able to pick up the slack.
Give to the tailback. Taken down as he works the left for a nice
and run with some good power.
There on the counter. That'll make it second and four.
Now let's get our goal line offense out there. Let's put out AK-47 Army.
4 yards away here on second down.
All right, let's audible out of that.
They're crowding that line of scrimmage.
I think they kind of figured out where we were going. Come on, Jamez! Yeah! You can't stop that, man! Yep, each week he's breaking his own record. Nobody is ever going to probably touch the records he set here at Navy.
It's good to give him that honor.
Let's get that extra point. This has been an exciting game so far. If you think of how many games we blew people out this year, and this is probably, this should have been the easiest game we had all year schedule-wise. And it's certainly not been that way. Which makes it fun to play, though, and watch. I say that as long as they don't score here. Otherwise, I'm going to be mad.
He's to the 10.
Oh, damn, dude. You just got murdered. Josh Bagans didn't have patience for any of your shit. That's Josh Bagans right there, our star middle linebacker. Him and Deontay Wash are our 1-2 middle linebacker.
Grabs a pitch, looking for the corner. He takes it right side for a good game. A gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and 4.
I don't quite know why they're running a play like that when they want to score yet, but okay. Maybe they just want to run out the clock? I thought they would have gone for it more. I got no problem with them running out the clock. Us having a 2-score lead and all.
Taken down. 3-yard gain by the running back.
Yeah, it would be stupid of us to call a timeout now. Just let that clock go. Go into the half with a 2-score lead.
And this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. And that'll do it. We head to the break. Still plenty of time left in this one. The score here in Athens, Ohio is Navy 14, Ohio 3.
Oh, hi. Oh, to you too. Here in Athens. Isn't that where democracy was created? Somehow I thought it was in Greece.
This
is going to be somebody who gets all nerdy and be like, "It was in Greece, huh? Shut up, nerd! Let's play some football!" Oh, goddammit, do not injure club panic. He's a good returner.
They'll go to work at the 22. It's first and 10. Back to pass.
There you go, Seamus Melroy. I was looking for him the whole way.
How about the big fellas up front? This line will have to continue to play like that to build the consistency to help this offense be effective.
Yeah, you do that shuffle. Do him the acid goat shuffle. Why is nobody by you? Do they banish you to an empty corner? I guess it's because they don't have enough stands here. At least Seamus got to watch. He'd be like, that's the goat danced for me.
First and 10, ball on the 40.
Come on, get those blocks. Yeah, go, Seamus, go. You got it, Seamus. Hell, yes. Talk about busting a huge play. Where's Acid Goat? Acid Goat, where are you? He might be on the other side of the field. That was a hell of a play, though. I love the silence here in Athens, Ohio. That's why we're number one, number 12 in the country. Coach doesn't know numbers. There's a 1 in 12, right? The first digit. He's like, that's how I'd punch a midget. And I'd be like, in your face, midget. Ask the goat. Don't say that in front of people. Club Panic, you can rest. He's a little injured. Let's get that extra point. And it's good.
It's the PAT. And here's our drive summary.
After this game, our season gets tougher again. We have two tough back-to-back games. One of them against Georgia, which is the toughest team we're playing all year. They are so much better than us. But hopefully that game goes like this one does.
From the 5-yard line.
Or like this one is going.
Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line. We're about set to start things up again.
Let's get it started in here.
First down, 10 to go.
Ball watch out for 19. Judge Dredd.
Coley looking to throw on first down.
Maybe he got confused because the grass is green and their uniforms are green? I don't know. No, Morton, don't let him down. Body slammed him. It's like I was watching some old WWF back in the day.
There were no holes for the halfback to run through.
Is that where there's going to be some nerd kid watching? It's the WWE. Talking about back in the day, nerd. Oh, shit, tackle him. It looked like Biggins just punched him in the face. I approve of that if you don't get caught.
And that's the important thing here. Allow him to make the catch, but make sure you tackle him before he gets to the first down marker.
Now, let's see if Club Panic is back from his injury, or if poor Sheamus is going to get stuck with it. I think Sheamus is the other return dude. Sheamus! They actually blocked for you, Sheamus! They didn't do that at all last year.
At the 46. So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive, and until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball down the field.
I'd rather they didn't stop us.
Gives it to the back.
Nice run by Jamez. That was awesome blocking, though. You could have driven a car through there. Look at that, a 9.3-yard average. Now, a lot of that's, you know, boosted up by that giant run he had. But when you're running like he did on that play, you can keep that kind of an average going.
It's first and 10.
We're going to actually run a option play. Yeah! Couldn't get rid of it in time, which is probably just as well. This is why we don't run many option plays.
Changing the play.
Oh, just overthrew Sheepies. That sucks, because he was wide open.
Yeah, are you kidding me? There's a blanket around that receiver. Somebody else had to be open.
What do you mean there was a blanket? Y'all saw that. There was no blanket on Sheepies. That was just overthrown. I don't know what the hell he's talking about there.
Looks to pass.
Come on, Ten Little Soul. Nice. Good to have him back on the field.
The 18-yard line. That last catch gives him 100 yards receiving.
You gotta love this quarterback receiver combo. Talking to these guys before the game, they told me they.
When Ten Little Soul got promoted this year, the real Ten Little Soul wrote on the comments, "Yeah, I'm gonna be number one." And I felt bad because I don't throw to number one receivers most years, but this year. The number one and two receivers have just been so good. We've been able to take advantage of that. Usually, I mostly hit the slot receivers. I'm crazy about sluts.
It's first down.
Yeah, but Melroy and Tenloso have done great this game.
Let's see if the defense can hold them this time. Somehow gets the ball away.
Oh.
The offense took an errant shot into the end zone.
Yeah, I thought we had a shot there. We had one-on-one coverage.
Yeah, I'm sure he's going to hear all about it. about that from his teammates when he comes over to the sidelines.
It's all you, Jamez. Nice blocking. The offensive line is amazing. Not bad considering we have at least two rookies on the offensive line. Yeah, you sexed that up. That bodes well for the future that we have two freshmen on the line playing this well. Next year, I think we're going to lose our center, but the rest of the offensive line should be back for next year.
They're knocking on the door.
All right, let's get Jamez in there. Oh, so close. I think this calls for a big man. Let's get our goal line out. What the hell was that? A leprechaun? Could you hear that? Yeah, okay, we're going to have to audible on this. They're ready for AK-47 Army. We must run that play a little too much. Don't matter, though. Jamez taking it in for another touchdown, breaking his own record for touchdowns in a career at Navy. Whee! Woo! Yeah! Woo! Woo! It looks like the guy in the corner was blowing himself. If you go back, you'll see it. Let's try and get this extra point. Go, Adams.
Thanks, Brad. He remains upbeat on the sidelines and is anxiously awaiting word from the staff, letting him know when they will clear him to return to action. He's been cleared to return to the game. Back up to you, Brad.
Aaron Andrews, that was the worst report ever. We're waiting for a report for when he's cleared. He's cleared. It would have been funny if they really did hold him down and tattoo him with a Navy logo. Like the goat. Talk about adding insult to injury.
The offense will take over at the 21.
This game isn't over yet, so I don't want to get full of myself or be like, we're going to win. We're obviously in very good shape. I got to say, though, the first quarter especially, first half as a whole, but especially the first quarter, these guys really gave us a run for our money.
Second down and nine to go. Ball on their own 22.
Now's the time to put them away, though.
Again with a carry. And he's tackled at about the 20.
Well, that was a little disappointing defense. The D in defense is not supposed to stand for disappointing.
From their own 25-yard line. Third down.
Scare him. Roar! It worked! I can't believe that worked! That would piss me off if I was their coach, though, because it wasn't a bad play they called.
The punt team is on the field looking to kick this one away.
Yeah, give me that ball back.
Is the punter. Gets a block on the corner.
Way to block, 28. Great job. Club Panic didn't want to catch it anyway. Just wanted to get hit by these guys.
They'll take over at the 38. Navy with a big advantage.
Now the big advantage is that we're Navy. Nice run by Jamez. I'm loving this offensive line. Let's all get a steak dinner after the game. Oh wait, Coach Paul's cheap. I'll buy myself a steak dinner. You can watch me eat it. Plus, I can't buy them a steak dinner, right? I forget. I don't know exactly what the rules are about gifts. That probably wouldn't get me in trouble, but still. Damn it. Yeah, why are you doing a sexy shake right by Prince Dugetti? Trying to hit on him? Second and 19, that's all right. Hmm.
Second and long. Ball on their own 41. Navy with a commanding lead. Fakes and rolls left.
Yeah, great catch by Jamez. Good hands. We don't run many play actions, but that one worked. They're like, oh, he doesn't got it. Let's get him open. Leave him open.
Accolades that he does by accident. He'll make a catch or two like that a game. Pretty standard stuff for him by now.
Really, announcer? I was like, he did a good job. He's like, pretty standard stuff. Fine, don't support him then.
Down, and they need to get it inside the 40. Navy up by a big margin.
Yes! For once I didn't overthrow it to Sheepies. Sheepies has gotten open a lot today. Unfortunately, some of the passes have been errant to him. Every time it's gotten near him, though, he's come down with it.
And the result is a new set of downs.
That's the great thing about having a tight end who's reliable at catching. You can create great matchups for yourself and just fuck them up in the butthole. I probably won't ever get any awards for being best sportsman. Bring it, bitches!
Hand off to the back. Look out.
Nah, JMS didn't want to have any of that. He's like, I think I'll get another touchdown. Keep that average up. He's like, I'm going this way, psych, bitches! Yeah, you show them dance moves. I love how silent the Ohio fans are. Not only have we broken their team, we are breaking the spirit of the town. Navy doesn't lose. Well, not this season, at least.
Navy is ready to kick it away. Gathered in at the six. And he makes it out to about the 21-yard line. The last time this offense had the ball, it was three and out.
I would love them to go three and out again. Man, I've been having a hell of a lot of fun this season. I can't believe how good our team is.
21-yard line. It's first and 10.
We have so many freshmen on the team. We have like 11 freshmen that are starting at various points in time, and they are just doing so well.
Takes it right and brought down right away. That run picks up a yard, maybe less. Second and 10. Second down and 10 to go.
Hey, Johnson! Don't run the ball. Oh, shit, Morton fell down. That's not good. I don't know where the hell he was throwing it to.
Williams, the intended receiver on the play. Third down. It's third and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line.
Come on, defense. Get us that ball back.
Coley, back to pass.
Ooh! Yeah, Morton hit the quarterback.
Let's see if they can make a few adjustments.
That's a fine how do you do.
That'll make it fourth and 10. Fourth down, they come out in a punt formation. Stewart is waiting for the snap.
Nice blocking.
He's at midfield.
Good job, Club Panic, getting those extra yards. We're in a really good field position.
Give his team decent field position.
We're going to go to the depth chart a quick second. We're going to put Jamez in the number two spot because we've got some very important games coming up. If something goes really bad in this game, he'll come back out as the main guy. We're going to let Hartman run some more. Jamez, you did amazing. You might end up being player of the game.
They'll take over.
But we got to keep him healthy. It's made a huge difference this year how often we've been able to rest him when we're way up.
Straight in the middle, and he meets the defense.
Hi, defense. Nice to meet you.
You won't break or bend this linebacker. He won't miss that tackle too often.
Unless we have a great matchup, which we don't here. We're not going to run a play. Let's just take that into the fourth quarter. We're doing solid, which we should be against this team.
This one is well in hand. The score here at Peden Stadium is the Midshipmen 35, the Bobcats 3.
Sorry, Bobcats, but I'm not sorry that you're losing. You can hear a few people in the stands still trying to make noise. I wish we could run through that little arch there. That looks cool. I want to go to their stadium now and look at it for real. Nice blocking! Great run by Hartman. We have a bright future with him next year as the starter. Though, don't tell him he's not as good as Jamez. Jamez is our one shot to have a guy go to the pros. Look at that! They're going home! Cowards abandoning your team? I'm a Lions fan! You don't ever abandon them, even when it's the smart thing to do! I don't mean the Nittany Lions, I mean the Detroit Lions, as most of you know.
He may have changed things up here.
Nice job by Club Panic! And breaking a tackle to get some extra yards.
Good job here by the receiver to look the ball in and ensure he had possession. That's the right way to catch a pass.
Woo! Whoa, crotch shots! Banned. I have to ban myself for too much sexiness.
Ball on the six.
That's my sexy voice.
The last time they were in the red zone, they got a touchdown out of it.
Club Panic is like, what do I do? You're running to the left. It's not quite a flat. It's an out route.
Looks to pass.
Nice catch by Sheepies. Oh, and he's right there. Talk about Sheepies is pro. He not only catches it, but he catches it so he can land right by Acid Goat so they can do a celebration. Damn. Boom. Look at them two. Like they practiced it. Yeah, that's right, Acid Goat. Scare everyone else away from the ball. That's yours now. No, oh, that was an ugly kick, but it worked. New Getty having a hell of a day. We're going to put him on the bench, too. Because we've got two really big games coming up. Oops, stats that aren't going to help us. Go to the depth chart. That's okay. We got a pretty good freshman right behind him. Mr. America. Gonna get Mr. America back. Plus, it's good. He's a freshman, Mr. America, so it's good to get him some more reps. Unfortunately for him, he lost his starting job this year because of an injury.
From the 5-yard line, he makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. The offense takes the field again. They were forced to punt their last time out.
Yeah, Biggins, get up in their face. I don't know where the hell he was throwing that. I guess at the guy in the middle of the field? I think he pooped his britches, he was so scared.
But they got excellent pressure on that play.
I'm old enough where I can say phrases like that now. It's not even ironic anymore. Hey, he pooped his britches! I did too! In sympathy.
Coley with a nice play fake.
Oh man, I'm loving it when he throws the ball in the middle of nowhere. I like this vanilla two-man under three linebackers, three defensive line defense. It's working really well. Of course, they're one-dimensional now. That makes a difference. Pressure! Under pressure! Crush!
He's taken a lot of pressure off the defensive secondary by getting to the quarterback so much. He's been a real star on this defense.
Good job, Morton. I'll give you a treat. I think the quarterback was confused because he was just standing there like, what? At least I think it was the quarterback. Nice. Oh, son of a bitch. Why did you hold?
Let's see who it's on.
It was pretty obvious. He tackled the guy. He's just like, come down with me. Click taser. I guess at least the guy didn't get injured.
Crazy. Senseless penalties can sometimes
he's like, what?
Between winning and losing the game.
Yeah, I agree, Acid Goat. I couldn't agree more.
From their own 43-yard line, first down.
Mr. America, a little nervous out there, you can see. Nothing to be nervous about, dude. We got this game in the bag. Shouldn't have said that. That's going to jinx everything.
Second down and nine to go.
Come on, Mr. America. We got to get you to settle down. Because if something happens to Prince Nugetti, you're the guy in charge.
Back to pass. Throws off balance, incomplete.
It's all right. He's just a little jacked up. It happens.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 47. Navy up by a bunch. There was some movement along the line. Let's get the call.
Who did that? Oh, thank God. Thank you, Sean Williams. Apparently you're nervous too.
It's third and four. Ball on their own
40. I thought it was an offsides because I didn't see the defender do that. I was too busy looking at the wide receivers. Club Panic coming through. Nice throw by Mr. America, too. Doing it for America.
He did well to make sure he had enough yardage to pick up the first down.
Woo!
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 36.
Yeah, and keep that clock running. It's the important thing. I would love to throw it to the fullback. We hardly ever do that. Yeah! I thought he was going to drop it! And look at that, AK-47 army at the end. Rather than running out of bounds, runs right into a guy for more yardage. He's like, no, son, I'm going forward. It is nice to have depth. We've got depth at halfback. We've got depth at quarterback.
First down and
last year or 2 years ago, we had virtually no depth, and that made things rough. Nice run by Hartman.
They go with a run, and that'll be a gain of nine. That brings up second and goal.
Wait, that was a touchdown. Y'all saw that. Should we challenge that? Yeah, that looked like a touchdown.
Say that they like the original ball spot.
Wait, what? Was that not challengeable or something? Did I miss something? What the hell? Okay, that was weird. They're just like, nope, you lose. All right, Hartman got it. Touchdown.
Continue to pour it on out there.
This is one team that's been extremely well prepared. These young men have played about as good a game as you could ask.
And it looks like they'll continue to rub it in here. They're lining up for two.
Yeah, tell us how rude it is. It is rude of us to do this, but I don't know that we're going to get it, but we're going to try and get Mr. America a little more experience here.
Back to pass.
Yeah, there we go. Sheepies. Man, that dude, his hands are reliable. Good job by Mr. America. He's still a little nervous. He's a freshman. Getting him that experience that'll hopefully pay off down the road. 50-3. This is the time where I'm going to go hit on the cheerleaders. I'm like, oh no, creepy old man. Hey ladies, do you like being disappointed? I'm all about disappointing you in bed. I probably won't even know where the bedroom is. I might get stuck in your closet and be confused. And then I might jizz them there. Ew! Hot!
It's first and 10.
What? This is why I'm single, everybody. You're like, no doubt. Alright, come on, defense. Keep going.
Look at the throw. On the throw. Incomplete pass.
The quarterback's breathing a huge sigh.
I assume on the team bus, when I sit down, everybody else sits far away. Somebody get him! It's a big man Biggins landing on you.
Six on that little scramble.
That'll bring up third and four.
It's third and four. Ball on their own 26.
No shit. No. Morton got back in time to grab him.
Short of the first.
Not bad. Nice job here by the making them punt again. See, we got to run up the score because we're ass. I mean, because we got to prove to all the other teams that we're good enough. We want to move up in the standings.
What a collision.
The sad thing is Club Panic is getting amazing run protection, return protection compared to what Sheamus got last year. Nice block. AK-47 Army just stood that guy up. Unfortunately, this is AK-47 Army's last year too, I think. That is going to be a big loss, losing a fullback that is that good.
First and 10, ball on the 44.
Aren't we running a pass play? Yep. We're going to run right at... No, let's run. We're going to run right at the blitz. Yeah, that's why you sometimes do it. Yeah, go, Hartman, go! You may not be as fast as Jamez, but you're pretty solidly strong when you can break a tackle.
He found some daylight and took off for six.
Y'all shouldn't have been blitzing. We would have run the clock out, but y'all decide you're going to blitz each time. Sorry. Yeah, you clap. You get joy in that victory and dump on them. Like, sir, your mascot pooped on the field. And then I'll do the same thing. Sir, you can't poop on this field. Watch me. And it's good.
The uprights with the extra point. That score leads us to our drive summary.
I cannot believe this year. This year has been a dream story for us so far. We're just playing so much. We're over halfway through the season, and I'm still just amazed pleasantly by how well this team is doing.
To about the 21-yard line, or you know the offense would like to generate more than they did on their last possession.
Would they?
They'll set up shop at the 21. First down, 10 yards to go. It's complete.
Yeah, I don't mind giving them those kind of little dink and dunks. As much as I hate the prevent defense, we're in a situation now where we can even run that. Crap. Morin just fell down. There's so much for pressure. Good job, though. Nice job by Brian Jean down there knocking that down, or at least scaring him. He's probably like, boo, I'm a ghost. And the guy was like, oh, shit, man. Not a ghost.
They're about 4 yards away here on third down. Coley, back to pass. Makes the grab and he's got the first.
Oh, that sucks.
A really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
Oh, it's not a big deal at this point. This has been so much fun to play this game, though. I'm still confused by that challenge that I think we lost, but it's not really a big deal.
We've got a first and 10.
Woo! Go poop in the Bobcat's mouth, Morin. That's rude and gross, but hilarious. I'm not pretending I'm classy.
Back to pass.
Oh! Nice job knocking it down, but what I wouldn't have given for Zaz C to intercept that. The cool thing, too, is so far we're ahead in the turnover difference in this game. Nice pressure. I think that was Deontay Wash scaring the crap out of him.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 46.
Do they really need to, though? Oh, Biggins, get up! Nice shot by Brian Jean! Good not good tackle. The receiver did have a good tackle, I gotta admit.
Sure who he thought he was throwing the
But great catch by Brian Jean right there. Yeah, you laugh at the mascot goat. Be a jerk. I approve. He thinks it's very, very funny. Not even a little bit.
It's first and ten.
Nice! Sheepies! I like getting that little bit of extra experience from Mr. America, too. I think he's going to be a good quarterback once he gets settled down.
One or two or three guys are coming right at him. I think this young passer has proven that yes.
Plus, now we know Prince Nugeti is going to be fresh and sharp for the next game, as should Jamez. All we need is a few more plays here, and we've got this thing locked up. Well, it's already locked up. I'm not like, oh man, we might lose. If we lost now, being up by 54 points, we wouldn't deserve to go anywhere. I would have to resign as a coach.
Here's the give. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. 6 yard pickup. Gain of 6 yards.
That'll make it second. I will call it a gain of six yards. I was going to run an option play, but that's just asking for something stupid bad to happen at this point. Yeah, let's just run that clock down. Hell yeah, this has been... I know I keep saying it, but this has been a fun game. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. I look forward to seeing the stats at the end of the game. Come on, Hartman. And then to see where we are in the standings. I don't know if we'll move up much because we're just playing Ohio. I believe there are three or four undefeated teams left. Honestly, we need there to be only one left. Because any of the top four teams right now have harder schedules than us. And I think the only way for us to get in the top two is for us to go undefeated. And all of them but one to have at least one loss. I hope that made sense. If it didn't, well, whatever. Go Hartman. Yeah, Dimwood's real nice yards. Real nice.
Midfield. It's second down.
Stingray? I don't... Because we're going to sting you? This will be the last play of the game. Just run it down to 1 second. Not bad. A hell of a game. So who's player of the game? I would think Jamez is going to win it. Tenlo Sol came out pretty strong. Sheepies did too. But man, it's hard to deny Jamez. Sorry, Ohio. But we had to dominate you.
So let's take a look at our Reese's Perfect Play of the Game. Brought to you by Reese's.
Yeah, Jamez had some good runs.
Of chocolate and peanut butter. Kirk,
oh, more of them are leaving.
Coming into this game, I thought that these two teams were pretty evenly matched, so the fact that they won by such a comfortable margin really says a lot about what a great game they played. Navy was so impressive in this win. I thought this was going to be nip and tuck, but they just ran these guys out of the stadium.
Now we take a look at our player of the game.
How many games has Jamez been player of the game, and he's only played three quarters?
Scholarship fund. For Navy, they continue their dominance on the gridiron with a 9-0 record. And for Ohio, this may end up really being a big loss in their quest for a New Year's Bowl. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 11. Thanks for being with us. For my partners Kirk Herbstreit and Aaron Andrews and EA Sports, Brad Nessler saying goodbye.
That's what we want. We want to play on New Year's Day or in the national championship. Hell of a game, man. Things get tougher next week, though. I could sit here all day long and enjoy these replays. Prince Nugeti has just done so awesome this year, having to come in... Whoa. Off the bench. I love that play. Sheepies was just right in the right place, as was Acid Goat. This is probably the happiest I'm going to be all year, unless we go and win a national championship. They're probably not used to Coach Paul being so nice. I've gotten soft in my old age. They're like, Coach, they make medicine for that. Shut up. Let's look at some stats. That's the wrong stat. Look at that. Prince Nugeti, 258.2 quarterback rating. That is amazing. Ton of yards. Mr. America did really solid, too. Jamez, huge runner as always. Hartman, look at that, 8.6 yard average, and he only played about one quarter. Look at the wide receivers. Bunch of people catching the balls today. Tenloso over 100 yards receiving. Sheepies, I don't think he dropped anything today. He had some thrown over him. Jamez, Club Panic, AK-47 Army. I loved his catch. Jamez, yeah, he had a really clutch catch, too. Bunch of pancakes, and then look at the defense. Morton, hell yeah. He's a real freshman, too. That's great for our future, having a good day. Biggins having a big day. Deontay Walsh may not have had a lot of tackles, but he pressured the quarterback a hell of a lot. Our team just did outstanding. Let's go look at the standings. All right, here we are. We're looking at the top 25 coaches poll. The first thing we're going to look at that does affect our future is how many undefeated teams there are. If you remember earlier in the game, I was saying we need to make sure there's, well, not make sure, hopefully there's only one undefeated team in the nation. Right now, there are only two left. LSU, yeah, I used to live in Baton Rouge, and Ohio State. Can we see what their schedules are? LSU still has to play Mississippi, Arkansas. Who's UAB? I should know that, but I don't. With everyone they have to play left has easy or losing records. So LSU seems to have an easy schedule left. What about Ohio State? Ohio State does have to play number 7, Michigan. Go Blue! Hopefully Michigan can beat Ohio State. Because if LSU and Ohio State are both undefeated at the end of the year, we're probably not going to the national championship. Though we would probably get a really good bowl game yet. So let's look at where we rank in the coaches poll. We were number 12 coming into the game. We're number 10 now. We have moved up two spots. That's pretty awesome. Why don't we look at the media poll? Let's see if we get more respect from the media or not. I would hope we would. Number 9 in the media poll? Hell yeah. So for the BCS, I think we'd be at number 9. I don't remember exactly how that works. Number 9, that is not bad. Now, obviously, we want to move ahead of a lot of these teams. If we can keep winning, obviously, that's the big thing. We're going to be playing number 16, Stanford, next game. So we've got a real chance to play a good team and hopefully move up. Right now, we're number 10 in the nation for the coaches poll, number 9 on the media poll. Thanks for hanging out. I'll see you all next time, and hopefully LSU and Ohio State drop one soon.